This picture was taken in a conference room.
Mm-hmm.
This is a picture taken in a meeting room.
Yeah.
This is a photo of in.
This is a photo.
This is photo.
This is a.
This is a photo. This is a photo of.
관찰 나와야죠.
Of a step lounge.
Step lounge.
Step lounge.
지금 L 발음을 계속 R 발음처럼요. L은 혀끝이 위치 안쪽 위에 잇몸하고 사이에 붙으면서 딱 때려줘요. Lounge.
Lounge.
그렇죠.
Step lounge. This picture was taken on office.
점수가 빠졌어.
Taken in a.
이제 여기서가 중요한 거예요.
On office.
여기서 점수를 더 줄지 말지에 대한 그 포인트거든요. This picture was taken in on office. 이렇게 발음을 해도 점수 많이 안 줘요. 왜 그러냐면 this picture was taken in an 관사까지 taken in an
대근이는
이게 오피스니까 모음 발음까지 처리되면은 좋은 점수가 나오는 거죠. 그러니까 관사까지 같이 가져야 돼. 표준명사 할 때는.
Taken
in an office.
Taken in
office.
This is a picture taken in a bakery.
Okay.
This is a photo of a clothing store.
Clothing.
Clothing.
D급 발음 해야 돼요. Clothing이 아니고 clothing.
Clothing store.
Clothing store.
Clothing store. This picture was taken in a grocery store. This is a picture taken in a shoe store.
지금 picture 할 때 P 발음이 F 발음 나고 있어요. 아까부터 계속 그랬어.
Picture.
그렇죠. Picture 그렇게 되는데 나도 모르게 치아가 아랫입술을 보면서 휙 이렇게 됐단 말이에요. 그러면 안 되죠. Picture.
This picture. This is a picture taken in a shoe store. This is a photo of a shopping mall. This picture. Was taken in a store.
Okay, good.